I'm putting my pride to the side. Yeah, I'm putting my pride to the side. Pearly mate, my birth mother, the one I never had, I still love her. My little nigga, my little brother, nigga lost up in this world, but I still love him. I put my pride to the side. Pearl, you hurt a nigga. Every time we talk, you talk like you a hurt a nigga. This just a verse to let you know that I ain't perfect, and I'm sorry for the judgment that I passed. It wasn't worth it. I never took the time to think about what the drugs did. Standing outside looking in your toes, drugs over your kids, and now your kids done had kids, and we just want them to know you. But how could you get to know them if your ass is never sober? Damn, I looked you in your eyes and didn't even recognize you. I see your ways in all of us. I don't want that inside me. Yeah. I don't want that inside me. I put my pride to the side. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm putting my pride to the side. Yeah. Hey, this song hurt a nigga pride. And I just want to apologize. I'm putting my pride to the side. Got a different love for Milton. See, that's my little brother. Called when he was 13 and said he lived a struggle. That he alone and played ball and needed help with that. He played safety, was the corner and the running back. See, we was broke as shit, but fuck it, what's mine is his. I took food out my kids' mouth to put in his. But shit changed and niggas grow. Did good, but I ain't know that the good I did would have them sneak dissing on the low. Damn, little bruh, I thought we was better than that. You telling fam I stole from you, but they all know better than that. And now you dodging me, I feel like I don't know you. You're 20 years old, my nigga. Grow up. Damn. Damn, homie. We ain't spoken in a year. That's sad, homie. Damn. I'ma put my pride to the side. Hey. Hey. I'ma put my pride to the side. Yeah. This song hurt a nigga eyes. Hey. But I just wanna apologize. Yeah. Hey. I put my pride to the side. Yeah. Like, I just made this shit, man. I just made this shit for, you know, my mama or whatever, my birth mama. You know, I ain't never really got along with her because I feel like she abandoned me. You know. But I forgive you. Just forgive me for judging. Forgive me for not wanting to fix things. You know what I mean? And for my little brother, man. I really don't even know what to tell him, man. He lost. Yeah. Pray for him. And I'm gonna put my pride to the side. That's why we did this. You know what I mean? Family's family. I say that, but I wasn't living by that. My brother know better. My mama know better. They grown. I know better. So we're gonna leave it at that. But y'all need to put y'all pride to the side too. That shit don't make no sense, man. Don't make none.